Firefighters battled a two-alarm fire this afternoon on Massachusetts Avenue. Video of the scene shows heavy smoke and extensive damage to the home's roof. And a viewer sent us video of what it looks like, an aerial platform being used to battle the fire. No word tonight on any injuries or what caused that fire.